obvious place to start is the goal. Can you just talk us through that moment there early in the game?
It was a corner, a free kick that came in, and their defenders headed it out, and it was just kind of bouncing, and it just kind of sat up quite nicely. So I just had a goal, like, you know. Usually they hit the corner flag, but fortunately for me today, it kind of went in. It was I think I don't score many, so yeah, happy with it.
I'm not sure whether you've scored a better one. Is that perhaps the best you've scored in your career?
Yeah, as I said, I don't score many, so it wouldn't be that hard to beat my best. So yeah, I think that today, yeah, definitely probably ranks up there as the best I've scored yet.
That was a big test today, wasn't it, here?
Yeah, to be fair, like, they're a good team, like, you know. We didn't don't think we underestimated them, but, you know, they're a hard team to play against. You know, the pitch wasn't great today. Obviously, it's the same for both teams, but credit to them. Like, they were kind of better than us in the most aspects of the game today, so credit to them for that, you know. I think we know ourselves, like, we weren't kind of at it today. We were second to a lot of things. So, obviously disappointed going ahead in the game all them times, but and throwing away the 2-goal lead, but, you know, hopefully in hindsight, this turns out to be a good point for us.